Yo, what is going on, guys? It is your boy Tori back in the video, and today we're going to be completing Twilight Town Revisited, I guess you can say. Or Revisited, just whichever one you want to call it. But first, we got to go open up the highway for it again, the Assault of the Dreadnought. So, we're going to go ahead, dive right in, and start this up. Let's hop into the High Wind. Let's do Falcon. Let's do this. Jeez. This is always my favorite highway run. I guess it's just because I'm surrounded by enemies and stuff, and like there's a bunch of walls and openings and stuff. Kinda intense, I guess you could say. Plus it's the last one, I don't know. I always forget about that last one. Oh, I did get it. Sweet. I don't think I had enough time to. I can never blow that thing up, no matter how hard I try.
Yeah. intoxicate.
Alright. And in Twilight Town.
Hey! I think we're almost there!
Huh?
Gorge! Aren't we here because of the picture? Look! I'll show you!
Yeah! Dookie's round!
Come on! Let's go find this mansion!
Yeah.
A low key. Want to use the kingdom key? I don't know why. Oh, I don't know. Try it, but it looked like I was barely doing any damage to them. Not bad. Yeah. Keep using it.
Take this. This is it. Yeah.
Hey, that's the first time I use that now.
This is it.
Every time I want to use it, it never activates. See, now that I'm not doing that hollow bashing thing, these things don't even kill me off.
It's over.
looks like. I'm trying to fly, but I forgot I can't fly yet. Hey, get it back at him. Okay.
Back off. Hey, are you all right? What happened?
We came here looking for Kairi. Then those white things attacked us.
You gotta be careful.
Yeah, you guys didn't have to go and do that.
Of course we did. Kairi's our friend too, you know.
You're right. You know, I never thought of it like that before.
Word is, this mansion gets a lot of really strange visitors.
We thought this place might be the gateway to some kind of alternate Twilight Town.
What do you mean, alternate Twilight Town? Hey, Goofy, do you think we could see that crystal of yours?
I made that pouch myself, and I still have it. So, there shouldn't be two of them here.
And this is the trophy Cypher gave you. You left it behind, remember?
It's the only one of its kind. Same for the crystals. Red, blue, yellow, green, only one of each color. But you've got your own.
So, where'd you get it?
The pouch is from the king. When he gave us money for the train ride, he gave us the crystal too.
But then, where did the king get it?
See? There's gotta be another town out there like this one. That would explain how the king got that pouch and the crystal. Everything makes sense.
It does? That other town must be where whatever's missing from here went.
Like Kairi.
I get it.
Shusura, let's just look at him. Don't look up the keyblade or nothing, just look at him.
Watch out!
I got something to tell you. I found out where Ansem is. Ansem the Wise, the real Ansem. He snuck into Organization 13's stronghold.
And we've figured out where Kairi is. I'm pretty sure we're right.
But why'd you all come here?
Someone gave us a clue.
Who?
Well, Your Majesty, Sora thinks it might have been Riku.
It's just a feeling I had.
Well, if that's what you think, then it's probably right.
You mean Riku's okay?
If that's what you think.
I've waited long enough, Your Majesty. Tell me what you know.
It's not for me to say.
But Your Majesty, why?
I don't want to break my promise.
You made a promise to Riku? So he's okay. I can see him again.
Huh? Who's Riku?
My best friend. That's it.
Your Majesty? You got the pouch with the crystal from Riku, didn't you? And you promised not to tell, right?
Gosh, guys.
That's enough!
Yeah, let's go. Kairi, Riku, we're on our way.
Yeah. Ah, jeez. Is there a way I can get up there? Ha! Hopefully. Oh, jeez. It'd be nice if I could get up there without falling off. Try one more time. No. If I can hit the top, it should bring me up enough to get it. If you can hit, I guess you can hit the top. Okay. Ow. Yeah, there's no way I can get that yet. Dang. Okay. Looks like I'll be waiting again. All right. Okay.
I can handle it. Okay. Here we go. Oh.
What's wrong?
I can't go any further without a password.
Do you have any idea what the password might be?
Well, we only got this photo.
Yeah, the one Donald ate up.
It was in the box right next to the photo.
Hey, that's it. Ansem the Wise loved ice cream.
Okay, what's the name of the flavor?
Sky sugar ice cream, liver pepper. Alright.
It worked! Let's go.
We'll be here to hold down the fort.
Say hi to Kairi.
You bet.
Anything else I need?
Take this. Yes. Yeah. 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 It's over.
Yeah,
this is it.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that's cool.
This is it. Are we back in the same place?
Yeah!
This is the other Twilight Town. Roxas's Twilight Town.
There's gotta be an entrance into the Dark Realm somewhere. Let's split up.
It's funny, my dude says let's split up, but I can't even leave. I doubt he can too.
There.
This is it.
I can't go through here, can I?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What is this place?
Well, which way should we go?
Riku! Kairi!
Second fight.
Don't stop moving, or the darkness will overtake you. Get going.
Why?
Don't ask, just do it.
You okay?
I kidnapped Kairi, but she got away from me. After that, Saix caught her. He's a member of Organization 13. Saix. Got it memorized? Now go save her!
Leave us alone!
Helps. Ultimate. So it's ultimate style in guard. Okay. Other summons. It's probably like the Twilight Stone summon. Yep. Yup. I thought you damaged me too. Yeah.
I think I liked it better when they were on my side.
Regret?
Nah, I can handle these punks. Watch this.
You're fading away.
Well, that's what happens when you put your whole being into an attack. You know what I mean? Not that nobodies actually have beings, right? Anyway, I digress. Go. Find Kairi. Oh, almost forgot. Sorry for what I did to her.
When we find her, you can tell her that yourself.
Think I'll pass. My heart just wouldn't be in it, you know? Haven't got one.
Axel, what were you trying to do?
I wanted to see Roxas. He was the only one I liked. He made me feel like I had a heart. It's kind of funny. You make me feel the same. Kairi's in the castle dungeon. Now go!
Axel.
Bond of Flame.
This leads to...
Come on, let's get going!
The house is looking pretty empty, huh? I thought I'd get a little enjoyment watching Axel throw one last tantrum. But he went a lot quieter than I thought.
Perhaps he was ready for it. Perhaps he put his existence on the line and won what he'd been longing for.
Wait a minute. How would that even be possible? We don't exist, remember? What you're saying goes against the laws of nature.
Then perhaps he bet his non-existence. Either way, he came out a winner. Oh, Axel. A grifter till the end.
That's absurd. He won nothing, and is nothing. He couldn't stand the emptiness of being without a heart, and that led to his demise. He was foolish and weak.
But weakness has the power to awaken that which is dormant. It is clear that through his actions, however foolish they may have been, Axel has touched Sora's heart. Perhaps he will soon awaken.
Number 13.
Axel said Kairi's in the dungeon.
Then we better find a way to get to that castle.
Yeah, I got enough for Slapshot. Really nothing else I need for now. Flushing Plus, but that's it. Lucky. I don't find 4 on the board. use that for that. Alright guys, that's been it for this video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, leave a like, subscribe if you guys are new. And as always, it has been your boy. I'll see you guys in the next video whenever we continue to head up towards the castle. Find a way to put a stop to Ximnas' action or his plan. And yeah, continue and beat the world that never was. I'll see you guys in the next video whenever I make it. Peace out, everybody.